Mike here at the Marquee, actually. I met Mike here at a Johnny Fander's gig. That was just a week before they played. And then I went down to their hotel, met Andy and Mike, got on really well with them. And that's when I joined the band, more or less, you know.
Yeah.